man is behind bars after making a false bomb threat in Port St. Lucie. Police say 25-year-old Alexander Tooker became upset while purchasing a motorcycle battery at an AutoZone store. They say he later called a bomb threat into the store and it had to be evacuated while detectives investigated for several hours.